Merry Christmas, everybody! Dumating na ang araw, and we want to greet you a very Merry Christmas, and thank you for welcoming Novellino into your Christmas celebration. Alam naman natin lahat na pag sinabing wine, mas special yan, mas social, di ba? At you know, something na pinagmamalaki natin. And we're hoping that during your Nochebuena this Christmas that you're drinking Novellino wines, my wine and only, para naman talagang lalong mapasaya ang ating salo-salo ngayong Pasko. You know, marami kaming naipasok na panibagong variants, maraming flavors. Itong aming isipan recently, just in the last few months, maglabas din kami ng alcohol-free Novellino, which is really very special. Unang-una dahil ang ginagamit naming grapes, talagang pang-wine lang talaga. Kasi maraming klaseng grape yan eh, no? Itong ginagamit namin, ang grape na pang-wine talaga, unang-una. Pangalawa, hindi tulad ng ibang sparkling grape juice na nakikita nyo, yung aming Novellino alcohol-free wine, walang sugar added, walang dinagdag na asukal, natural sweetness ng grape ang ginagamit natin para sa wine na to, no? For those of you that don't want to have a buzz in your celebration, this would be a very, very good opportunity for you to enjoy alcohol-free wine. Well, Novellino ay hanap buhay, hindi lang hanap buhay namin, pero hanap buhay ng maraming tao. Unang-una, siyempre, mga retailers, you know, mabibili mo yan sa SM, sa Robinson, kung saan-saan man. At meron din mga, alam mo, mga hilig magnegosyo dyan, resellers ng Novellino, and we supply them as well para naman magiging mas personal ang bentahan ng Novellino sa kanilang mga kaibigan, sa kanilang mga kasama sa trabaho o saan man. Iba ang sariling atin eh. Novellino ay sariling atin. So, and Novellino was specially formulated, specially developed para sa atin, para sa Filipino taste, para sa Filipino. At that really makes it very special. Novellino has become part of Filipino tradition as Christmas has been a very important part of Filipino tradition. Christmas, Novellino, it's something that go together. Yung My Wine and Only, it's just an interesting development dahil may mga tao na talagang hindi nila magustuhan yung mapaklang klaseng wine. Yun ang traditional wine, eh, yung what they call dry wine. Na-discover nila ang Novellino, they will not take any other wine. Kaya, you know, pini-feedback ng mga tao, ang Novellino ay My Wine and Only. Wala nang iba. So, Merry Christmas again. And I hope that we're not only part of your Christmas, but we're also part of your every special occasion. And maybe not even just special occasion, but every occasion where you feel like feeling special. Feeling special tayo sa Novellino, My Wine and Only.